All right, here we go.
Let's go.
A plan. I needed to come up with a plan. Breaking through all of security? Not on our schedule. I needed to get around it. Or in this case, over it.
How about next time we shoot you out of a cannon right to where we need to go?
Peppermint knew it all along. Those fireworks from the festival had to get launched somehow. Turns out it was from on top of the QA center in production. But now it was time for us to use it, shooting me into Vandalay Tower and right into Roquefort's office. The plan was airtight.
It was irresponsibly dangerous.
Statistically, the least likely to succeed.
It was supposed to be sarcastic.
But he had so much heart. We just couldn't say no.
With the team in agreement, I snuck through production in the night. I wish you could have seen it.
I can't believe you survived that.
That was the most amazing thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, let's never mention this again. But hey, I'm here now.
Anyway, Chai, I need you to sync 808 to the cannon.
Once I have access, I can recalculate the trajectory here.
Okay.
Rip. Simon, buddy, you calibrate the coordinates.
Chai, just got an email. They know you're there. Wow, you should really take me off the security alerts.
Cinnamon, how long for the cannon prep?
My apologies, Mr. Chai, but I need a moment.
Going up by
2 moments. Try this out!
Help!
Try this out!
Let me out of here.
Preparations for the cannon have completed. Now to begin the careful adjustments.
Is that the fastest you can go?
Mr. Chai, precision is paramount. I made a helpful visual guide to let you know my progress. Boop, there it is. I hope you like my design.
Stop the cannon!
Chai, don't let them break it.
That would be worse than breaking my concentration.
Cinnamon, you're picking up the worst habits.
Go,
God.
a cannon.
And I even made those helpful icons to tell you which one.
Cinnamon's almost done. Just take out any security left.
All right, let's finish this up. You got this, Matt.
Cold?
There we go.
Here's out.
Get him after all.
Cold time.
Try this out.
Reach me.
Peppermint.
Stock at 99%. What's going on?
How odd! My signal is cut off. Might something be interfering with it?
Not you.
I think I found the interference.
Fantastic, Mr. Chai.
No, not fantastic.
You've got this, Chai. Wreck that thing, and Cinnamon's in the clear.
Try this out.
Light him up.
And go.
Uh-oh.
Ah.
There we go.
Not this.
Get up.
Hold on, go.
Force yourself.
You all right, guys?
There we go.
Need help?
Try this out.
Hold on, Ty.
Come on, force yourself.
Here's out.
To blame for this. Fantastic, Mr. Chai!
No, not fantastic!
You've got this, Chai. Wreck that thing, and Cinnamon's in the clear.
Let me out there.
Try this out!
Shut up!
There we go!
It's me!
Let's cover it!
Your turn!
You got this?
Don't worry about me!
Here's the outside.
that it's time to go ahead and die.
And Cinnamon's in the clear.
Peppermint!
Let me out.
Get up!
Here goes.
The cannon is angled right at Roquefort's office. Only the payload is required.
Just call me Payload.
This is the greatest plan ever!
This is the dumbest plan ever.
Let's hope this works.
Good news, he'll still hit the tower. Just not exactly where we planned.
I'm in. I hope no one noticed. Check this out.
Get him, Masteron.
Here's the old one, too. out of here.
Ready?
What?
No one messes with family cuisine.
Here we go!
Yeah!
Macaron! Soccer!
Ready for this?
Horse is up!
Got it? Not a guy!
Young horse is up!
Let's go!
Get him, Macaron!
Hey, here's the old one, too!
That was rough.
Even for me.
Sir Macaron passed out, but he's on his feet again.
Chai, you're doing it. The tower is unguarded. We're headed your way.
Chai, Roquefort's office is a couple floors above you. Get up there and kick his ass.
Roquefort here. Shut this place down. Protect finance at all costs.
I see the costs.
Oh my, it's been quite a while, but I can tell you are quite a predicament.
Did you just sacrifice yourself for my escape?
Unfortunately not. I was merely on the way to get lunch.
Oh, well, still thanks.
Always glad to be helpful.
Okay.
Get up!
Let me at them.
Macaroon! Sock him!
Thought I saw
you. You're not going anywhere.
Roquefort's claim is false. There is a route below you.
Tell me I'm close.
Kinda. Looks like it's across from an atrium you're coming up to.
If you find any shortcuts before I do, let me know, okay?
steal the show. All enemies done.
The atrium.
Look up to the left.
Yep, I see it.
Roquefort's office is right on that balcony.
Oh, dope. I got this.
He has, quote, got this, end quote.
Just brush it off. You're almost there.
Yeah.
ride this out.
Go get him, Chai.
Government, your turn. Push it up.
Yeah.
All units in the atrium, do whatever you need to do. I'll expense it.
Keep going, Chai.
First, I was gonna do that anyway. Second, I can make my own decisions, Corsica. I am an adult.
Says a guy who shot himself out of a cannon.
Hey, it worked. Kinda. Come on.
Try this out.
Apologize for the explosions and inconvenience. Please try to focus on your work.
Switch it up!
Hold eyes on.
Yeah.
Get back up. Macaron, ready to redecorate?
You kale.
Anyway, it's a good time to end it here. So thank you everybody for watching and see you next time. Later.
Oh, just joking.
Pick it up.
Hello?
You sure made an entrance, lad. If you'd come for me, I'd walk away.
You trying to make a deal? Come on, man.
You think I'd let you spoil our plan? Leave profits on the table?
This isn't about money.
It always is. You get in our way, you'll see red.
He's just letting us in?
This guy looks like a total pushover.
I don't know, Chai. Roquefort had a bad rep around the office. Something about a wolf in sheep's clothes?
Keep that confidence in check, Chai.
Roquefort! Spectra passkey! Now!
Oh yeah, sure, take it.
What do you think I am? An idiot?
Well, it was worth asking.
You're making me angry. I was on my deathbed when Kale saved me. I was smart, but weak. He fixed that.
Really? Why do you want to be less smart?
This is a waste of time, and you know what time is? Money. And I am not going to waste any more of that.
I'm going to waste you.
Well, tell me how it feels to underestimate someone.
Corsica, that wolf thing
was not an expression!
You wanna get that tail? You gotta get through me.
Get him, Macaron!
Stay with the old one.
Corsica, let's go! Let's go.
No problem, guys.
Don't be scared, Jai.
Making me angrier.
Is that even possible?
Let's take this someplace a bit more secure, so we don't disturb the neighbors.
On him.
Do not miss your chance to summon Lady Corsica.
Go, Corsica!
Stay focused, guys!
Not looking good!
Like you even stood a chance!
You're only making...
By the way, it's almost like an instant kill.
You're only making...
Just
chance to summon Big Corsica. Try this out.
No, no, okay.
Your turn.
No.
You're only making...
Take a defect like you down.
If it takes me back to all the way back, okay, good.
With our profits.
How long did it take? My God.
Thank you. profits would leave on the table.
The numbers are in, and you are out.
Well, that makes no sense, you idiot. I put my stock in future, and not yours, kid.
Okay, more words.
Put my stock in future, and not yours, kid.
At this point, I'm just going to spam kill.
I put my stock in future, and not yours, kid. Funny thing is, you think you can win. But as long as you keep making me mad,
I'm not going anywhere. Time to cash my check by taking you out!
Wow.
Quarter 3 earnings delivered. Please watch out for falling profits.
Took way too long.
Huh. We're here.
Oh, you should have seen it. What a fight.
We were spectating through the door. Lady Corsica suggested to let you handle it.
Cinnamon, we don't always have to repeat everything we hear.
Last on the list, Kale.
Are you ready for this, Peppermint?
I am. It ends here.
Yep, Steve, because of the continues so much. What can you do?
Kale is plotting, and much smarter than us, especially Mr. Chai. We should be ready.
I should be confident, but I'm worried.
Hey, everyone. Vibe check. Macaron, I need you to be positive for this one. Peppermints. It'll be hard, but don't let emotion get in the way. Corsica, I can count on you to be level-headed about this. Cinnamon, keep doing whatever you're doing.
You know, I like this new Chai. He's quite come around, hasn't he?
So, let's prep everyone.
Deep breaths. Chai.
Are you panicking again?
How could I not? We're up against Kale.
But we took down everything they've thrown at us so far. And Roquefort was even a giant werewolf.
You're right. Like you said, I gotta be a bit more confident.
When you're worried about what's to come, do what I do. Just think in an hour, 2 hours, we'll be done. And we'll have won. See yourself at the finish line.
Wow, that's pretty insightful, Chai.
Yeah, I read it when I flipped through Peppermint's diary.
Wait, what?
So, Kale's office. He's home turf. What can we expect?
Honestly, I don't know. Spoke to Corsica, and even she's never been inside.
Well, that's not good.
You're right. It's not.
Wait, wait, don't freak out. It just means we have the advantage of not knowing what we are doing.
How is that an advantage?
Well, we'll be alert, be ready for everything, since we don't expect anything.
Well, that's one way to look at it. All right, maybe this will work out.
Mr. Chai.
All right, Cinnamon, give me the data breakdown.
On what, Mr. Chai?
On the thing we're about to do.
I do not just have random data. I need something to quantify.
Well, quantify me.
I actually tried, but every time I put you into a calculation, I get an error. I think you are the human equivalent of dividing by zero.
Awesome.
For you, maybe, but for me, it is very confusing.
So Roquefort managed to keep a giant werewolf hidden inside him. What about you, Cinnamon? What's hiding under that hunk of metal?
Unfortunately, nothing, Mr. Chai. I'm sorry to disappoint you.
Everybody's got something.
I want to believe so, but I have yet to find it.
When the time comes, you'll know it.
How's it going? I gotta say, as much as I didn't see Roquefort actually turning into a giant wolf, I didn't expect us to come this far.
You assumed I would fail?
Well, I figured your luck had to run out at some point. But don't get cocky. Kale's like nothing we've come to before.
I'm not underestimating him.
That's good. But I'm a bit worried about Peppermint. This is personal for her.
After all we've been through, it might not be easy. But I think she can handle it.
You might be right about that. But we need to be there for her when she needs it.
That's what we're here for.
Chai, I probably don't need to tell you this, but don't expect an easy victory here.
Hey, I didn't say anything.
Well, up until now, you seem to expect everything to go your way.
Why are you bumming me out before this critical moment?
I want to help you figure things out, Chai.
Now?
Actually, you're probably right. Why don't we save a self-reflection until after all of this?
Yeah. Good call, Corsica. You doing okay? You gonna be all right with Kale?
There's probably nothing I can say to change his mind. All I really want to know is where my mom is.
I thought she retired.
Technically, but ever since Kale took over the company, it's like she dropped off the map. I have a feeling he knows where she is.
Well, we'll get you some answers. Then make him pay. Well, looks like we're at the end of our set. Anything you need to get off your chest?
Chai, looking at all we've been through, I'm sorry how rough things started between us.
Hey, we all got our problems. Can't say I made a good first impression either.
Guess we learned a lot from each other.
We kind of sanded down each other's sharp edges, I guess.
Uncharacteristically introspective, Chai. Maybe you have changed.
Could say the same for you. I'm looking forward to the day you do something heroically irresponsible.
May have to wait a bit longer for that.
Yay. Anyway, I think this is my call to go.